You do? Okay. So I think I'm going to, you can either start at the beginning if you want to do the work, so we can start kind of in the middle of the day.
Window on this.
So the premise of this one is, at the very beginning of the game, Strongbad fun machine breaks. And it's tragic because this is like the most important thing in the game. He goes to get a fix and he needs a lot of money and he has to have it. So he comes up with this idea to organize a battle of the bands. And then the conceit is about his will to get the prize money. So we're at a point here where he's basically had to sign a bunch of bands.
Yeah.
the game without, you know, we still want to be a point and shoot throwing game. We want to be that to appeal to the We don't right now, but that's something that, like, eventually we could tie it into somehow. We could have a report back on that if they're trying to do it. That's the kind of thing we'd like to do at some point. We're not quite there yet.
Call that noise music. Curmudgeoningly.
On the cartoon Strongbad is one of the month, it's like, we kind of build the initial teacher set of what the game can do and then put 5 episodes to keep it that way. So we kind of decided at the beginning, based on what we had the group to do with the series. But now, as we're watching Weaver grow and watching how people are using it and hearing from fans what they're interested in, the next set of games that we do, we might be able to incorporate some of that stuff, you know?
Like, not Strongbad?
Either a different game on WiiWare or the next series of Strongbad. We look at them like TV seasons. So you do 5 and then they take a break and you do 5 more.
So episode 3 is kind of like season 3?
No, this is the third episode of season 1.
Okay, got it. So they're going to be like 5 episodes.
Yeah. It's a 5-episode season. So we started in August and we've been
jarring.
We'll go through the end of this year. We'll probably take a break after that. But then the idea is to you kind of do a series and people get engaged in the series and watch.
Kulturk's got a song.
Everyone's got their own kind of theme song.
Hot Family and Odyssey. I had to write that down.
You want to try it? So yeah, Limousine also.